Yeah, what's up? Hey, how are you? This is Jason Bittner from the band Overkill and the recently reunited Shadows Fall. And I'm here to tell you one of my favorite Dimebag stories because you are tuned in to the Dimebag Rig Project. In order to tell that story, I need to take out my dime guitar right here just to feel his presence a little bit. So let me tell you about I have many funny Dimebag Darrell stories. The man was just a fucking icon and I miss him terribly, and he was just a fucking great person and he always made everybody have a great time around him. And here's a story on one of those great times. So Shadows Fall and Damage Plan were on the Devastation Across the Nation tour. As some of you may know, it did not end well. We all know how that ended, but while the tour was going, we had some amazing times. And one of those times we were in Florida, and I don't remember exactly where it was. I want to say it was either Jacksonville or Tallahassee. It was somewhere northern Florida. And Brian from Shadows Fall, from my band, was really, really sick. He had laryngitis, so he really wasn't able to sing the show. So we did an 8-song instrumental set. Pat Lackman came up and sang a couple songs with us. I think we did a cover or something too. But let's just say the show was a less than stellar show. But next door was this little dive bar. And of course, you know how Dime like dive bars. So show gets over, we're in the dressing room. Dime comes in the dressing room, he looks at me, he goes, "Hey, you want to go over to that bar next door?" I'm like, "Yeah, let me just change my clothes and, you know, we'll roll over." He's like, "All right, I'm going to go over now and meet me over there and we'll play pool." I go, "I'm terrible at pool." He goes, "So am I, but that's going to make us even better." And I'm like, "All right." So I go to the bar. Dime is waiting at the pool table for me. He's got a tray of black tooths. And I'm like, "Who's this for? Just you and me?" He's like, "Yeah, until everybody else gets here." I'm like, "Oh my God." So he orders 2 double 7 and 7s for us. Then we get 2 more doubles. Then he orders another fucking tray of shots. In the course of 40 minutes, band members trickled in, did the shots. In the course of about 45 minutes, Dime and I proceeded to get blithering drunk, like fucking shit-faced drunk, like stumble to the bus. And I'm thinking, you know, we're gonna be here all night. And he's like, all of a sudden, like, we're there for like an hour. He pats me on the back. He's like, "All right, bro, I'll see you tomorrow. I'm out of here." And I'm like, "Wait, what? We got, I'm shit faced and you're gonna leave me?" He's like, "Yeah, see you tomorrow." So the moral to this story was never drink with Dime when you know he might just take off on you. And never go back to your bus and attempt to pee inside a beer box, because that's what I did. So, unfortunately, I stopped drinking many years later after that. But there you go. That's one of my favorite Dimebag Rig stories. Once again, Jason Bittner from Shadows Fall and Overkill. And you are on the Dimebag, watching the Dimebag Rig Project. Get your pull.